What you need to do is go on Private Play Aqua Center, in Creator Settings, turn on Low Gravity and Speed Boost, then go any Super Brains, turn to the left of where zombies spawn, then on the hedge, jump over to stand on the S of the Caroline sign, then jump up, pressing B straight away. You shall glitch into the cannon. Keep turning left and you will land on a structure on the opposite side of the cannon. And here's a fat Mexican engineer, what I just wanted to add in. But, yeah.